We have here probably the best students in Israel. And we are talking about the top class students. I can see them being part of the major parties in Israel. I can see them filling important positions in the administration. And that's what's important, to get people that are both professional and, on the other hand, committed to the Jewish and Zionist character of the state of Israel.
Israel is not like any other country, yes? We are under constant attack, yes? And we have to know what we are doing here, why we are here.
The graduates of this Center for Statesmanship will bring with them more facts and, most importantly, more conviction. They will be statesmen rather than politicians as usual, and they will have strategic view rather than a limited, narrowly construed point of view.
In order to meet the challenges, either the internal social challenges inside the Israeli society, as well as external challenges like Islamic jihadism, the Israeli-Arab conflict, and so forth, we should equip our young generation with knowledge and values to be able to meet these challenges. And this college is doing it very well.
This program gave me the skills to better analyze and understanding of the Israeli society and the reality of the whole area.
I got a comprehensive look at the problems facing the state of Israel. We got to hear all sorts of different views, many of them views that you don't hear in the mainstream academia, and especially the knowledge which you cannot find in any other program today in Israel.
I got the feeling that I'm not alone. There are more people out there like me, young people, motivated people, and I think I can make things happen with these people.
The program came up with the exact formula that manages to combine your own perspectives with a larger, broad-minded views, which are both essential to statesmanship.
High-powered people, also from the academy and also from the political world, escort the student here. Made me understand that individuals could bring a change to the Israeli system.
You invest in hospitals, you invest in helping autistic children, you invest in a Torah study, yeah? All those things are very important. But the biggest bang for your dollar goes when you are investing in education.
Here, we invest in human capital. We believe we can make a change, and we call upon you to be our partner in this essential mission.